Truly, this is the Son of God. Heaven viewed with grief and amazement, Christ hanging upon the cross, blood flowing from his wounded temples, and sweat tinged with blood standing upon his brow. From his hands and feet the blood fell, drop by drop, upon the rock drilled for the foot of the cross. The wounds made by the nails gaped as the weight of his body dragged upon his hands. His labored breath grew quick and deep as his soul panted under the burden of the sins of the world. All heaven was filled with wonder when the prayer of Christ was offered in the midst of his terrible suffering. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Luke 23:34. Yet they stood, men, formed in the image of God, joining to crush out the life of his only begotten Son. What a sight for the heavenly universe. Desire of Ages 760, paragraph 2. That was my Savior, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. Hebrews 12:2. That's my Jesus, my Lord and King. Let us all fall at his feet and declare our Maker's praise.
Christian.